Audio log system version 4. Audio log written by Eve Karlstrom. Hello. Do not panic. I am a friend, and you are safe. For now. My name is Eve. Sorry about the recording quality. This device just tries to read what is on the disc. I promise, I am as human as you are. Unlike those above you. You've been sedated for some time. It was necessary to protect you, so you can fulfill your part of the plan. You might be suffering from amnesia after the sedative. In the worst case, it might be permanent. However, that could be for the best. If you stay here, you will eventually run out of food, so there is no time to waste. The exit is to the left, just ahead. Before you go, don't forget to grab the key card from this box. You are probably hungry, so we left you one of our last rations. I said that you are safe. However, that is only if none of them got in. Now hurry. We don't have much time. System version 4. Audio log written by Eve Carlstrom. Hello, this is Eve again. I suppose you have many questions, but there is little time to explain. We are heading back into the center, to the end of the road. You need to get there and meet up with us. We will have set out some time before you wake up. I don't know what shape we will be in after it is done. If we are still alive, that's where you come in and help us out of this place. You must save us. You will know if we have failed. It will try to stop you, make you do things. Take the car, stay on the road. Do not go into the woods. There are things in there. They sometimes wander onto the road. Keep your head down, so they do not see you. Remember, you need to get to the end of the road. die. Good luck. We are counting on you.
Thank you.